What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. My name is David, and in this video, I'm going to share with you the 10 best paraphrasing tools. Now, a paraphrasing tool is simply a tool that writes and rewrites a paragraph into a more unique format. This is helpful because it allows you to create blog posts and other types of content like your YouTube video descriptions, product descriptions, etc., a lot more quickly. Now, you have a lot of different options to choose from. You have free paraphrasing tools, as well as a few premium paid paraphrasing tools. And in this video, I'm going to share with you the pros and cons of each option. So we're going to be testing each paraphrasing tool using the same exact paragraph to see how it rewrites the paragraph, adds to it, expands, etc. And then I'm going to give you my personal opinion on which one is best. So if you're ready to get started, make sure to check the links in the description for timestamps and resources mentioned in this video. So let's begin.
All right. So to keep this test fair, we're going to be using the same exact sentence structure with each paraphrasing tool. And that structure is self-described nerd turned entrepreneur and professional blogger. Steve Kam, founder of Nerd Fitness, is best known for promoting health and wellness in a creative and appealing way to create change for his ragtag group of misfits. Number one is Jarvis AI. So this is the tool that I personally use with my team to help manage the blog content for my websites. Now, once you sign up and create an account with Jarvis, this is what the backend looks like. You have a bunch of different templates, long form assistance, Ada framework, PAS framework, content improver, product description, and more. It's a very powerful feature-rich tool. And for any type of paraphrasing, you can't beat it. So let's jump over here to the long form assistant, and let's jump over here to start from scratch. Okay, so let's type in, or actually, let me go ahead and paste in our little paragraph right here. And so let's see how Jarvis works with paraphrasing this paragraph into something new. So you just want to highlight the paragraph, then you want to navigate up top there to go ahead and click on rephrase, and let's see what it comes up. Okay, so coming up with Steve Kam, founder of Nerd Fitness and professional blogger, is recognized for using his ragtag group of misfits to promote health and wellness in a creative and appealing way to encourage change. A plus. Like, seriously, that is a great rewrite of that paragraph into something unique, and there's just no real editing that I need to do with this. Now, what's great about Jarvis is, again, you can just continue on right over here. So right down here, it says continue writing your own content down there. So if you continue just writing within Jarvis right here, so let's continue. See how it keeps popping up over here to 60%. Let's continue writing the pair. Okay, there we go. Now I can have it automatically compose a brand new piece of content to go along with this. Hit or miss. Sometimes it's good, sometimes it's bad. Let's see how this comes out. As a young child, Kam was a chubby kid who was often ridiculed for his weight. His resentment continued to grow as he reached. It's good, but you also have to verify anything with Jarvis. So I don't think any of this is true, but it's nice. It's a nice creative add-on if I was just writing a story, because Steve Kam is an actual person. But anyways, this is what Jarvis is all about. It's definitely my pick of the best paraphrasing tools. How much does this cost? So you just navigate over here to pricing. They now have two options. So they have starter and they have boss mode, and you can choose how many words per month you get to edit. And that is it. So if you're looking for the best paraphrasing tool, I definitely recommend Jarvis. Number two, and the best free option, in my opinion, on the list is Quillbot. So Quillbot just allows you to paraphrase any type of sentence that you put in. Now, it does have a premium version. So for access to this other aspects up top there, we have fluency, formal, creative, you have to unlock with a premium subscription, but let's check it out. So let's go ahead and copy and paste in our paragraph. Self-described nerd turned entrepreneur and professional blogger, Steve Kam. Let's go ahead and paraphrase and see what we get. All right, so not bad. So we have Steve Kam, founder of Nerd Fitness. Now, one thing that I do like about Quillbot is, see how it says self-described, it's in orange, you can click on it, then come over here and select a different word of your choice over there. I do like that it kind of paraphrases and moves sentence structures around a little bit, but it's still readable and just requires light editing. So not as good as Jarvis, but pretty good for a completely free tool. And you also have all these other options up top here. So we have formal, creative, expand, shorten, synonyms, etc., that you do have to get with a premium subscription. And so over here, we have premium. So we have the free, and then we have upgrade to premium. And let's go ahead and click on upgrade to premium. And over here, you can see the price points. So it's only, it's pretty affordable. It's a cost-effective solution, particularly when compared to Jarvis. But again, if you're a serious content creator like myself, and I'm not saying that it's a brag or anything, but I run two large websites, it's worth getting Jarvis. But Quillbot is pretty good. If you're just starting out, you need an effective paraphrase tool. So anyways, that's number two, Quillbot. Number three is paraphrase-online.com. So I would say that this is average at best, but it does allow you to paraphrase content. So let's go ahead and copy and paste in our paragraph. And let's go ahead and paraphrase and see what we come up with. All right, so self-depict geek turned business visionary and proficient blogger Steve Kam, author of Greek Wellness, is best known for advancing well-being and wellness in an imaginative and engaging way to form alter hit for his wet ragtag gather of loners. Awful. So if you want to have a creative paragraph that doesn't make any sense, then I would suggest checking out paraphrase-online. It is a little bit creative in the sense that it does pick out words and changes them and paraphrases the sentence, but really just in completely incorrect way. But if you want like inspiration, for example, like business visionary, proficient blogger, down here, ragtag gather of loners, an imaginative and engaging way, it does give you a couple different like sentence structures that could stand out and be like, oh, okay, I kind of like that. I could take that and maybe take that and put that over here. But as a basic paraphrase tool, it's not really that useful. So anyways, that is Paraphrase Online. Number four is paraphrasing-tool.com. So this allows you to, again, just copy and paste in any piece of content and then paraphrase it, and it gives you a result. So let's see how this works. So let's go here, copy and paste in our sentence structure right there. Let's click on paraphrase now. All right, let's prove that we're not a robot. There we go. Okay. And let's take a quick look. So self-depict geek turned business person, it's a little bit similar to the other paraphrasing tool that we just reviewed before. So anyways, self-depict geek turned business person and expert blogger Steve Kam, or organizer of Nerd Fitness. Not exactly. I mean, I like that word organizer, but he's not the organizer of Nerd Fitness. He's the founder of it. Is most popular for advancing well-being and health, innovative and engaging manner to make change for his cloth label gathering of non-conformists. So I like the use of the word non-conformist, but cloth label gathering, what is that? I don't know. And it's taking the word appealing way as to mean apparel. So it's kind of incorrect. It's okay. It's a mediocre option. It's okay. This does require a rewrite, but I do like some of the word choices that this tool decided to use to give you inspiration to continue writing more within this piece of content itself. So anyways, that is number four, paraphrasing-tool. Number five is paraphraser.io. So the homepage of this website is set to a paraphrasing tool, but it also has an article rewriter, a plagiarism checker, a grammar checker, and a text summarizer that you can take advantage of. So let's go ahead and copy and paste in our test paragraph. Now we have a few different options here. We have fluency, standard, and creative. So I'm gonna leave it on fluency. We have it set to English, and let's click on a paraphrase and see what we get. There we go. Okay, so now we have the self-descriptive geek became Steve Kam, what? An entrepreneur, professional blogger, comma, and founder of Nerd Fitness. This is okay, a little bit clunky, definitely would require a rewrite. So let me go ahead and click on standard and let's see what comes up with this. Let's click on paraphrase now. And okay, now we have Steve Kam, founder of Nerd Fitness, is best known for promoting health and fitness in a creative, engaging ways that create change for his underdog group. All right, not bad. That's a lot better than the fluency. And the last, let's click on creative. I can only imagine. Let's see if it's better or worse. And okay, Nerd Fitness founder and self-eccentric entrepreneur and professional blogger Steve Kam is best known for transforming a sundry group of losers by promoting health and wellness in creative, engaging ways. All right, so that is pretty creative. I do like the use of a couple of different vocabulary words that obviously made me laugh. But again, you could just use this, get a little bit of inspiration for different vocabulary words you can leverage into your piece of content, then expand from there. So anyways, that's number 5, paraphraser.io. Number 6 is rewritertools.com/paraphrasing tool. So Rewriter Tools is a suite of tools from an article rewriter to a spinner, grammar checker, and word counter. Now let's check out their paraphrasing tool by copying and pasting in our test paragraph. All right, let's start paraphrasing right now. All right, so it came up with self-described nerd turned entrepreneur and professional blogger, Steve Kam, founder of Nerd Fitness. All right, so the way that this rewriter tool works is that it just takes the paragraph that you have, okay? So ragtag group of misfits, for example, and then it highlights different words. And then you could just swap out synonyms. So it's okay, but it's not really an effective like paraphrasing tool because it's not paraphrasing. It's just allowing me to swap out words for synonyms. So for example, professional, we can swap that out for expert. So expert blogger. And for merchandising, okay, so it did change a few words actually, is high quality known for merchandising fitness and well-being. And this doesn't make any sense. I click on merchandising. So we have promoting, advertising, promotion. So we have promoting health, and then we have promoting, so we can change it back, like promotion and fitness. We change it to health, promotion, health, and well-being in an innovative exchange. So it's okay. So it doesn't do exactly what you expect it to do as a paraphrasing tool. It just highlights a bunch of select words. It does change and rewrite apparently a couple things, but it's not really much of a rewrite. And then it just allows you to self-select different words to swap out words for synonyms. So anyways, that's number 6, rewritertools.com/paraphrasing tool. Number 7 is articlewritertool.com. Same deal. Let's go ahead and copy and paste in our paragraph right here. Let's fill out the little CAPTCHA MNP rewrite text. Let's see what we come up with. All right. So self-depict geek turned business visionary and expert blogger Steve Kam. All right. So article writer tool appears to be using the same script on the back end of this website that a lot of other tools, websites, etc. in the space are using. I do like this cloth label gathering of oddballs, so it kind of switched up just a little bit, but it's the same type of mediocre rewrite. So anyways, that's number 7, article writer tool. Number 8 is paraphrase.projecttopics.org/free-paraphrasing-tool. All right, so what I like about this tool is that you can ignore words containing a specific word or phrase. Let's see how this works. So let me go ahead and pop in my paragraph right there. All right, so I want to go and ignore this word right here, appealing, not apparel. I don't want the paraphrase to be talking about a clothing line or whatever. I'm not a robot. Paraphrase. And nothing. Wonderful. Fantastic. All right, so let's go ahead and take our paragraph again. All right, let me try that again, paste it in. We'll just leave this blank. I'm not a robot, and click on paraphrase. All right, see if it comes up. Nothing again. Okay, F minus. So this doesn't even generate. It worked before on my previous test before I made this video. I have no idea why it's not working now. Awful. It's not even giving you a paragraph to use, etc. So anyways, that's number 8, paraphrase.projecttopics.org/free. Number 9 is edubirdie.com/paraphrasing tool. So what EDU Birdie is sort of like a writing platform for students. And so they provide a bunch of different tools to help students out. And one of those tools is a free online paraphrasing tool. Add a bright note to your essay. Anyways, let's go here and copy and paste in our test paragraph in. Let's paraphrase this essay. Now, the way EDU Birdie works is that it doesn't really like rewrite anything. What it does, it highlights different words. Then you can click on the different words and then choose a synonym to swap it out. So for example, we have professional. We can swap it out with master, original, passe, paraut, okay, passkey, pro bono, pro, professional, person. Okay, we'll change it to professional purses, wellness. Okay, we can change that to health, in. All right, we'll click on that. inch in a bad way, distressed, hard pressed. This is okay. So it's really helpful for coming up with a bunch of different words that you could potentially use. But again, like this, like atomic number 49, what? And so it's not really that effective if you're looking for a paraphrasing tool to just take the paragraph, rewrite it into something that you can just take and use, or maybe take and use and just have a light edit to it. That's not what this tool is for. But overall, like EDU Birdie is a pretty good platform if you're looking to hire a writer, if you're a student and you want help with an essay, that type of thing, totally fine. But their paraphrasing tool is a little mediocre. So anyways, that's number 9, edubirdie.com/paraphrasing tool. And last on the list is number 10, Prepost SEO. So this is an SEO suite of tools with a plagiarism checker, DA checker, and a paraphrasing tool. It also offers premium plans. So let's come down here and paraphrase our test paragraph. Let me go ahead and copy and paste that in. All right, so this is our original content. Now we can choose simple, advanced, fluency, and creative, very similar to other options on this list. So anyways, let's come down here and click on paraphrase. Okay, so self-described nerd grew to become entrepreneur and expert blogger Steve Kim, founding father of Nerd Fitness, and is exceptional acknowledged for selling fitness and well-being in an innovative and attractive manner to create X Trade, whatever that is, for his ragtag institution of misfits. It's pretty bad. So this entire paragraph requires a complete rewrite in and of itself, but it is a little bit funny and kind of creative with the word choice. So I guess you could get inspiration, take some of these word choices, put it into this paragraph right here. Let's go ahead and click on creative, because like, all right, if that wasn't creative, I don't know what is. Let's see what comes up with creative. All right, so we have Steve Kim, founder of Nerd Fitness. Nerd turned entrepreneur and professional blogger is best known for promoting health and wellness in creative and in compelling ways to create change for his group of misfit geeks. That's not bad. So kind of funny, because the simple option is like, the simple option was really creative. The creative option is actually kind of straightforward and decent. All right, so one more. Let's go ahead and actually check out advanced. All right, so let's go ahead and click on, not start there, let's click on paraphrase. All right, okay, so with advanced, this allows us to choose between what words we wanna swap out. So self-described scholar turned bourgeoisie and skilled blogger, Steve Kim, and founding father, again, with the founding father thing. So this is a complete mess. I mean, like, okay. So enterpriser, business person, okay. All right, let's just try fluency. Just to see what it produces. And there we go. Self-described nerd turned entrepreneur, professional blogger, Steve Kim, founder of Nerd Fitness, is best known for promoting health and well-being in creative, engaging ways to create change for his diverse group of underdogs. Not bad. All right, so fluency and creative are pretty good. It doesn't do an amazing job of rewriting the sentence structure, paragraph, whatever you put in, but it's good enough. Advanced is a complete mess, and simple is a complete mess. So if I was the team behind Prepost SEO, I definitely would switch it around so the default option is set to creative, because that in my opinion, that came out the best, whereas simple and advanced definitely came out the worst. So anyways, that's number 10, prepostseo.com/paraphrasing tool.
All right, everyone, that's it for this video on the best paraphrasing tools that you need to know about as a blogger. Overall, I do think Jarvis is best. It's what I personally use for my own business. It's a tool I give access to any type of freelance writer that I'm working with to help them create content more quickly and easily. Yeah, it is a little bit expensive, but if you use it regularly, it's really not, if you think about it, because overall, the cost of hiring someone to write you an article is going to be anywhere from $20 at a minimum up to $100 or more. Now, my second option from this list would definitely be Quillbot. I really like Quillbot, so it's just a completely free tool. It does a pretty decent job of paraphrasing and rewriting your paragraphs to help you create content more quickly. Anyways, I'll leave it there. My name is David from websitecreativepro.com. Thank you very much for watching, and have a great day. Bye-bye.